the American people his views on the various issues that are before them. If that is...
I have confidence in the Congress because it is close to the people, and I have eternal confidence in the good sense and character of the American people.